The heart of the program is really mathematics education. It's issues that are relevant to mathematics teaching and learning.
You get the question like every other day, you know, how are we really going to use this? And it's legitimate concern for them, you know. They want to know, and they're justified in wanting to know that. One focus of this degree is being able to get the mathematics we're doing into a real-world mindset so that they can see the value of it.
So our master's program is designed for practicing teachers, and we keep that in mind for all of our courses. And so what that means is that we can have assignments and we can have ways of reflecting on classroom practice.
Everything that we did in my classes was applicable to what I'm doing now, so a lot of the times it was create a unit that you can use in your classroom.
Another strength of our program that we're really proud of, and we work very hard to cultivate this, is the collaboration amongst teachers.
In most of my classes, there were other people that were math teachers also. That is so helpful.
And you have faculty members that are present there who are interacting with the teachers, and it becomes a community of engagement.
The professors at Mizzou, they read everything and give you feedback on everything, and they're very invested in what you have to say and the questions that you have.
The courses allow us to stay in touch with the teachers. We get to find out what's happening in classrooms across the country, and we learn a lot from them. The exciting things they're doing, the issues that they're grappling with, it's important for us to hear about those. We also personalize the program to your current situation, so we can make the program work for elementary teachers, for middle school teachers, for high school teachers, and we also personalize it to your professional goals. So if you want to be a curriculum leader, we will make sure to have a heavy dose of curriculum in your program. If you want to really focus on using technology in innovative ways, we'll make sure to have technology built right into your program. So it's always a conversation with you, and we find that the teachers really appreciate that the program matches them instead of just being a one-size-fits-all.
I feel accomplished. I feel like I've grown as a teacher.
So if you're a teacher at any grade level who's thinking about a master's degree and you're really interested in this mathematics education focus, I would really encourage you to just contact us, and we would want to talk about how we can make our program work for you.